Let's learn IIB. Today I will show you how to extract source code from bar file. If you have to perform this activity, then your organization has bad build and release process. Inform your management to implement some sort of CI/CD pipeline or some source code versioning system. Now that I have complained about the bad practice of using bar file to figure out the source code, let's see how that is done. I open my bar file with WinRAR tool. You can use any zip utility. Observe that my bar file has a file extension app.zip and the file name matches my IIB project name. If you view the contents of app.zip file, you will see that WSTL file, XSD file, XML file and other data models are available here. This is the default broker schema. Default broker schema folder. When Toolkit generates files for you, message flows, subflows, so on, it puts those files under gen broker schema to indicate that it was generated and not created by the user. You can copy and paste these files to Toolkit and use them without much modification. Here is an example of a project with Java component in it. When you expand the jar file, you will see class files within it. Here is an example where you get back the eSQL file that you placed in the bar file. Source files have not been compiled into CMF extension. That is why you are able to see eSQL file, message flow file and the rest of them as you would see in a toolkit. Next, I will show you the same project when it gets converted into compiled message flow. This was the only option available in version 6 and 7 of WMB. Select compile and inline resources and rebuild your bar file. Observe the differences in bar file for the same project, the same eSQL file and same source code. Your eSQL, subflow and message flow gets merged into one CMF file. If you view CMF file in a text editor, you can see file output node is being used and you can see the eSQL code. Observe the use of keyword create schema, which was not part of our source code. Even though it is technically possible to convert this XML file to message flow file and subsequent subflow files, that task is not easy and there are no tools available which can do that task for you. You will have to write your own code to do that. Did you ever have to extract source code from bar file? After you were forced into that situation, did you convince your organization to spend some money on build automation software? Reply in comments.